Willkommen bei einer neuen Tour von Kilometer 42. Dieses Mal reise ich quer durch die USA auf der Suche nach ungewöhnlichen Projekten zur Weltrettung. Das heißt Projekte, die Obamas Change beim Wort nehmen und auf interessante Weise versuchen, die globale Umwelt- und Finanzkrise in den Griff zu kriegen. Den Anfang mache ich hier in New York, das ja als Shoppingparadies bekannt ist, und da bin ich jetzt bei einer Gruppe zum Essen eingeladen, dessen Zutaten auf sehr ungewöhnliche Weise besorgt wurden.
Hi, I'm Janet. I'm a vegan. And I'm here to help cook at the feast that we're having tonight. Last night was the trash tour. And we found really a lot of food in the trash that's not trash. And so today we're going to cook what we found last night and make it part of our feast.
All of the food that we eat at our feast has all been found. We go from in a neighborhood from store to store and we examine what it is that these stores are throwing out. And most of them are food stores that we're taking from usually. New York is probably the easiest place to find good quality garbage because of the way that they throw out garbage in the streets. It's not private, it's on the street corners, it's in public. When people walk down the streets at night, there they are, garbage bags all over the streets. Veganism is a movement that started in reaction to the terrible waste in our society. The whole system that encourages this waste, that worries more about the bottom line than about really feeding all the hungry people out there, has to be changed.
You can see this store just brought out all this new bread, and we're out here. They could have brought this somewhere to feed people who need it. They could have taken care of it, but they didn't. And we come out here and try and rescue some of this food. And to try and prevent us from doing that, they do this to every single loaf of bread here. They can't be bothered to take the time to donate it to a food rescue organization, but they can be bothered to take the time to take a knife and cut every single one of these bags open. Every single one. It's absolute crime.
The whole economy really hinges on people consuming and producing and buying more and more. People are encouraged to buy more than they need to and to dispose of things that are not yet bad just to keep on consuming and keep this economy churning.
So here's bananas, here's a whole bunch of other fruits in general. Here we have a chicken that somebody threw out. I guess an example of factory farming, an animal just to be killed and then thrown out because it's not about creating just enough food to sell, it's about creating enough food to sell the most, the highest profitability. You need to have full shelves all the time. It happens at the grocery store. You'll never see a major grocery store with missing cereal boxes on the shelf. There's somebody literally going, making sure it's always full. The shelves are always full. They're creating a psychology of abundance. So here are some of my finds from the evening's trash store. I got kale and got some fruit, got some bagels. I'm always somewhat surprised to see what I come home with.
Welcome everybody. Here we are at our vegan feast. We have terrific bread. We have a beautiful chock-full vegetable soup. This is a stir fry that is made out of lots of greens and pepper, kale, and I don't really want to thank those who threw it out, but hopefully things will change and there won't be so much waste sometime in the future. Enjoy.
Ja, das Essen war erstaunlich lecker. Ich bin jetzt aber schon wieder unterwegs auf der Suche nach weiteren Projekten zur Weltverbesserung. Sollten Sie eines kennen, dann teilen Sie es mir doch mit, gleich hier rechts unterhalb der Karte. Ich melde mich dann wieder von unterwegs. Dann bis denn.